How's it going, everybody? On the final game of a Big West Conference schedule opening two-week homestand, the University of Hawaii baseball team locked up a series victory with a Sunday win over UC Davis, taking a 3-3 Big West record on the road. Rainbow Warriors handed the ball over to Mr. Versatile, part-time DH, full-time fan favorite Logan Paulson. And the junior right-hander delivered, working over six innings, allowing just three runs on eight hits with three strikeouts. His number 44 was in command, not giving up a single walk in the outing. And that took the pressure off for the Bows in the box. Catcher Tyler Murray, 3-for-3 with two doubles and two RBI, while Hilo's Dalen Calicdan was locked in to a ludicrous degree. 5-for-5 with three doubles, pacing a rainbow runaway. 13-6 the final as UH takes their first Big West series of the season.
You know, what's funny is before the game today, I told everybody this is the biggest game of our season, which it is. It's the part of this season where we prove who we are, and there's no more we'll get them next time. It's here and now, every time. I definitely felt that sense of urgency today. Starting from the cage work early, everybody's getting after it. And I think we just understood the importance of winning this series to move on where we want to be.
Before we broke out, I told them, I said, hey, I'm going to do my job, and you guys do you, and we'll be all right. And that's what happened today. With the defense and the hitting, we all came together and put up 13 runs, which is huge. Coach Trapp's talking about the snowflake landing on the mountain right now, and it's just going to keep rolling.
Rainbow Warriors now 13-17 overall. More importantly, 3-3 in the BWC. Up next, they'll hit the road for a three-game series at UC Riverside starting on Friday.